Hello, everyone, and thanks for joining me here on WMUR's Weather on the Web. I'm meteorologist Bill Gile. Here's the forecast for your Saturday, June 15th, and we are looking at a delightful day here. There's some areas of rain out in the nation's midsection and then high pressure on the west coast, bringing more pleasant conditions out in that region. Now, the storms that are associated with this southern low-pressure system in the Texas and Oklahoma panhandles, well, they're all going to stay down here. We're not going to get into any of this action. But this area of moisture coming into the western Great Lakes is going to move into New England for tomorrow afternoon and evening. But for now, high pressure is in control here in the northeast, and it means nice, clear skies for us to enjoy for today. In fact, we'll see high temperatures topping off close to 80 degrees, a good portion of southern New Hampshire. Concord will be at 80 degrees, and the Monadnock 79 or 80. Even the seacoast will be quite warm. The wind will be out of the west-northwest, so a land breeze will help the seashore warm up to the upper 70s. Further to the north, through the lakes region, looking for highs in the mid-70s, and in the north country, north of the White Mountains, low 70s, but again, sun-filled skies. So again, if you're heading to the beach for today, that temperature is 78 degrees in the afternoon. Going to be looking at a delightful day, but very strong sunshine, so make sure you've got the sunscreen, UV index 10, just as high as it goes on the scale. The ocean water temperature is in the mid-50s, kind of chilly, while the lake, Winnipesaukee, has a 63-degree reading showing up right now. Now, again, at the seacoast, the high tide occurring late this afternoon, 4:49, and the wind out of the west-northwest, fairly light speeds. Here's what we're looking at. Plenty of sunshine for today. Just a few high cirrus clouds will go on by. And like I said, temperatures into the 70s and low 80s. And then overnight tonight, clear conditions and comfortable, pleasantly cool as well. 45 to 55 for the overnight low. And that's how your Father's Day will begin. Good deal of sunshine in the morning, but the clouds will move in throughout the morning hours. By noontime, becomes a cloudy sky. And as we head into the afternoon, we begin to see some showers approach. High temperatures will reach 68 to 76 because of the cloud cover coming in through the morning hours. So we won't get the chance to really fully warm up. Shower threat begins to occur right around 3 o'clock, especially Lakes region points northward. Most of the shower activity for us is going to be on the light side. These showers will continue to progress south and east as we head towards the evening hours, especially Manchester to the seacoast, anytime around 5, 6 o'clock in the evening. So any plans you have for Dad outdoors, if they're taking care of things before 3 o'clock, that's your best bet. And you might be able to luck out and get them in before 6 or 7 for the first showers come in. Southern New Hampshire rain totals only about a tenth of an inch or so. Up to the north, higher elevations maybe as much as a half inch by the time it all passes on through. And then heading into Monday, we'll see some sunshine, but still the shower threat will be with us for the afternoon. Temperatures still in the 70s, and it'll be kind of much the same story on Tuesday, although a little more sunshine will be showing up. But notice we still have a shower around in the forecast. Then, the second half of the week, the sunshine returns in earnest, and we will start a warming trend heading towards next weekend. That's the latest forecast. Have a great weekend, everyone.